Ain't moving until they install the gears and whatnots, which is fine by me because they've only got herbivores on this side of them.
You'll find a great dino fat just down there.
The most advanced amusement park in the entire world.
Ha ha ha! Why don't you all sit down?
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA, the building blocks of life. 100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today. Sometimes, after biting a dinosaur, the mosquito would land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques, Jurassic Park scientists extract the preserved blood from the mosquito, and now we can make a baby dinosaur.
G'day, Henry.
Oh, good day, sir. Perfect timing.
They imprint on the first creature they come in contact with. That's it.
It's not possible, is it? It's one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life, finds a way.
What species is this?
It's a velociraptor.
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal.
I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move,
50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open. They remember.
All right, let's feed these overgrown lizards then.
Come on, let's go.
Well, these cages aren't going to be big enough. You could barely fit a goat in.
Ah.
That's better. Now we just add Cal. Isn't that part of the paddock control panel? Fresh beef, huh? Boy, those raptors eat better than I do.
Hey, caramba! Is it morning already?
My knee!
Lo siento, I cannot go on. I have not been racked with such pain as this since I stopped my fall. Someone else must operate the crane. My injuries are too severe.
What are they doing?
Feeding them.
The essence of chaos.
Grandpa!
Kids!
We missed you!
These will be your transports for the afternoon.
No driver.
No driver. They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly effect. A butterfly can flap its wings in Peking, and in Central Park you get rain instead of sunshine. Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Don't be scared. Come on, it's okay. She's sick.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Oh.
this.
Oh.
Tastes nice, Sarah.
If you ever meet my daughter, don't tell her I named a 6-ton dinosaur after her.
Dilated.
Dr. Sattler? She's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the doctors that are before the storm catches us.
There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here.
Not far to the visitor center, Dr. Sattler.
Balancing on the trunk. We better make another way over for her.
can't blame him for wanting to get out of this weather. And I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler. Once we get past this fence, we'll be back at the visitor center in no time. Huh, where's the crank off the gate winch gone? I bet some greedy dino ate it.
Never too late to learn something new.
Center through that hole.
I told you how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle
doors.
Item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo when the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Dennis.
Our lives are in your hands and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet! All of you!
I'm approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Remember, viable embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, D-stock.